In 2008, the world faced the commodity volatility, and immediately after that, we also had a financial meltdown. This has triggered off a renewed interest in food security, not only food security, but also nutrition security. And the fertilizer industry is an essential sector in the food security equation. We as an industry, we want to take up our responsibility to meet the challenges ahead. And that's the reason I would like to explain what our initiatives are, how we see these challenges and the opportunities, and what it is that we can do as an industry collectively with other stakeholders, what we can do in order to make sure that we have food and nutrition security for the 9 billion people we expect to have by the year 2050.